Guys, welcome back to my channel. I am here with yet another Shayden haul. This should be a fun one. One, because I don't completely remember what I ordered. And two, I ordered some accessory type. I ordered some accessory type things for my candle store that is going live this week. So be on the lookout for that. I'm very excited. And yeah, let's unbox this. Oh wow, okay, I completely forgot that I got this. So this is like part accessories in order to spruce up the candle pictures and part impulsive clothing buying. I feel like that's just been the quarantine mood for a lot of us. Need that serotonin, you know, it's important, and sometimes it hits our bank accounts. Okay. So this tiny little package, we will start with this. So these are little moon stickers, and I got them because the theme of my candle store is, you know, celestial moon type things. I was expecting these stickers to be a bit bigger, but they are still cute. I also got another cloth mask just because I could not pass up this print. Oh, it's silk. Intriguing. Oh yeah. This feels like luxury. Looks like it slides a lot. This is not a mask to be talking in, for sure. But it is very, very cute. The specs is Romwe. Cool. And here is another pack of stickers that I got. Honestly, these look even smaller than those. But there are three designs. I'm having a hard time. Okay, these got a few of them got a little damaged, but these are bit more colorful than the other ones were, so that's cool. And this, I don't remember what this is. The package is cute. And the moon packaging, which is not surprising since that's what a lot of the things I got. The theme I was going for. Oh. Okay, I got a stamper for some reason. I don't have an ink pad. I don't know why I did that to myself. I got this really cute chain belt. And I mostly got it because of the moon and the stars, but also I think it's like a cute accessory to have. So like, I'll use it to spruce up the pictures, but also I'll probably just wear it. Okay. So these are just some moon fairy lights to also spruce up the pictures. And, oh, okay, I thought this was going to be silver. Why does this keep happening to me? Machine. So this is a moon hair clip with a crystal on it, and I thought it was going to be silver based on the picture, which I suppose I should read the description more. But it is still cute nonetheless. I'm not sure how much wear I will actually get out of it, as I've never really been a hair clip person, but I thought it would be nice to use as an accessory for the pictures. So these are, I think, just some printed paper that are also on the moon theme. So these are really cute too. Now this is a surprise. And this is just some moon printed washi tape that I also thought could be cute for accessory purposes. Ooh, even more stickers. I really went crazy with the stickers. I see that now. Okay. These look like the exact same stickers as the other ones. Oy vey. And I got these tarot cards to also use as accessories for the photo shoot. I was kind of shook when I saw Shein selling them. Tarot cards? What? But I think they fit the theme of my candles nicely. I know nothing about tarot. So they look like on the outside, and then you've got full back going on here. Okay, and now I guess I'll do a mini try on. Okay, this is interesting fabric. We have this dragon print shirt here, if you want to twist tie in front. Ooh, we have this knit cami crop. This is weird. Oh, okay. I was so confused. I had no idea what this was. Okay. This is another crop top and has this lace tie-up detailing on the back, and that's what shook me. And have this steampunk looking waist belt that I'm very excited for. I've always wanted something like this, and then saw it on Shein and I was like, it's time to just send it. And last but not least, the first thing I'm going to try on is going to be this. I'm just gonna try it on. Oh wait, before I do my try on, I shall present my surprise. Babe! I thought it'd be cool. Yeah. Okay. To try it on, like, really, I suppose the thing that, like, I was like, if I'm going to buy any clothes for this, it's going to be this. So, oh, it's heavy. I feel like I'm going to wear this so much in the fall and maybe even in the winter. And oh goodness. I feel lavish. I feel like this coat is too cool. I have not earned the right to wear this coat.
I'm skinny.
You're too skinny?
Skinny.
Oh no. We'll say the arms are a bit scratchy on the inside, which is weird, but I suppose, like, especially this will probably be the sort of thing that I layer, so I'll probably have, like, a turtleneck or something on under it, and then put that on, and then I won't have to feel the scratchy arms, and ah, oh, it's beautiful. Okay. I'm not entirely sure what I should wear to try on this, so I'll just throw it on. Buttons like so. It's stretchy, which is nice. So I don't have to adjust it quite yet, but I definitely need to. And so, like, I do have this, oh, here it is, clothes. And so, I do have this, like, button-up, like, t-shirt dress that I don't really like the belt to it. It's just a simple belt that ties, and I'm not really a fan of it. So, I think wearing this with that will be just a really nice way to spruce up a plain t-shirt dress because it is, like, black as well. So, I might try that on, see how it looks, and throw it a picture or a couple of that in here, so. Got a new angle going on here. Yeah, but that isn't done up at all because I'm just not going to put myself through that right now. Just, I gotta be showing all that, but anyways, I like it. Maybe, probably not gonna get that much wear out of it considering the summer is ending rapidly up here. Okay, I was about ready to write this shirt off because of the material, but like, it's a sort of, the only thing I can really think of is swimsuit material, but it's actually pretty nice. Like, I'm pretty sure if like I wore this out right now, it's like 80 degrees, but like, I was worried this would be the type of material that makes you feel hot, but it's actually pretty breathable, and I don't think I'd get overheated at all with this. Lastly, here is the knit top, and I love. She's still a little bit on the shorter side as well, but I don't know what I said, but I don't, well, it's considering it's a knit top, I probably pair this with like a high-waisted skirt and just get some full coverage going on there. Oh, and like, can you imagine this top, the skirt, and now this? Okay, I'm not sure how much recorded because I think I'm starting to notice that this camera, for some reason, will only record 18 minutes consecutively, and then it will stop automatically. I don't know what's up with that. But anyway, here's this knit top, and I love her. We like her. She's a keeper. And although there's still some skin showing here, I do think that wearing a high-waisted skirt, like one of the skirts that I showed in my trying on everything in my closet video would solve that issue for me. And I tried it on with the jacket, but I don't feel like doing all that again because it was just too much. Yeah, but I like it. So yeah, that was yet another haul from Shein. Someone stop me, take away my bank account, block this website from being accessed, or else there might be another one coming soon. Thanks for watching. See you next time.